Yeah?
We gotta get out of here.
Okay, Strand, sold out. Daniel and Lola to the Proctors.
We have to warn them.
No.
No, Victor brought this on himself. He should have come to me.
We can't, because if Daniel sees Troy, he'll kill him.
Why would Daniel want to kill Troy?
I led the horde to the ranch. It wasn't right that the Indians had it.
Indians? We all had it, Troy. We all had it.
No, not all of us. You exiled me.
I let you live. I convinced Walker to spare you. I let you live. After all I did. All we did to keep the peace, to make it work. You took everything from me.
What about what you took from me?
My husband.
My father, my...
children.
My brother.
You got Jake killed. You got them all killed. You had no right.
I had every right. I had every right. That was my home. And you gave me that right. You allowed me to run. I'd do it all again. All of it, Madison. And you would too, you know you would, because you understand and you see things.
So where does it stop?
You should be thanking me that you're alive to ask that question.
Because I think you might kill me if you didn't have a choice.
That's insane.
So when I was using, you never wished you'd get that call?
Mrs. Clark, we have terrible news. It'll all be over.
I never wished you dead. What kind of mother would that make me?
I don't know. Honest, maybe. I mean, sometimes the burden's too much.
Saw it in your eyes when you went after Troy.
He needed to be put down.
And you get to make that call.
Yeah, I get to make that call for your sister, for you. It's
not for me!
It's the world we live in.
You always lived in that world. Now it's okay for you to be who you really are.
Fuck you.
You're what's dangerous.
One day you'll have no choice.
That's the scary part. One day I'll have no choice. Because one day, Mom, you may have no choice with me.
I would never hurt you.
Unless you had to. Unless it was necessary.
Stop it.
Could you do it?
Stop it!